Ladies and gentlemen, we got a real great comedian coming out to talk to you now. His name is Matthew Broussard. Put your hands together.
It's nice to be here doing comedy for grown-ups. I do a lot of college shows, which is fun, except I have to spend a lot of time with college kids, and you forget how terrible they are because we keep them quarantined, but they are the worst with their MacBook Pros and their wrong opinions on things. I don't know. People always rip on teenagers, but like, at least teenagers know they're children, whereas college kids will walk up, be like, "What's up? My name's Devin," or something stupid. Let's talk about the economy, even though I've never paid an electricity bill. It's like, no, Devin.